Wow, I love the Christmas tree. And look at all the presents. They're so big. But why is there a gate? Yeah, I don't really understand why we need a gate. I mean, it's not like anyone's gonna rip the presents. Oh yes, they know that no one's gonna steal the presents. They just put the gate there so no one wrecks the tree. No one really knows why. It's a really stupid rule. I mean, you can't even see the tree, which is the most stupidest part. I mean, look at it. Oh, well, that's a stupid rule. But what about the presents? When we were in Pennsylvania with Dad, me and Estella, we never had presents in our town tree. Oh, well, those presents are for Santa Claus. Instead of baking cookies and everything like that and getting him all fat so he can't fit down our chimneys, usually we give him presents. No one knows what they are. That's the whole secret. I bet they're just boxes that are wrapped. No, nothing like that. We're nice people. We have a good town tree. Well, if we're gonna have our Christmas card here, they can't even see the tree. Oh, no. They have a special place where people would take their photos and everything. It's behind the tree. Or you can go in it. You can go in the tree? Wow, we should go there. Yeah, we never done it though because the line is so long. But everyone's at lunch right now. We're like the only ones here. I guess we could try it out. Come on, let's go try to take our Christmas card. Yay! Sarah, that picture is good, but let's be inside the tree. Yeah, that way we could be like crawling around. It would be like way more fun instead of just sitting there. Anyways, the photographer really wasn't that good. Yeah, Phil doesn't know how to take a picture. Yeah, let's go in the tree. Ah, well, that was fun. We are totally doing this next year. Yeah, I hope so. Yeah. What's this? What's what? Well, look at this. It says Christmas Talent Show Fundraiser. Tonight, 7 to 7:30. Guys, do you know what this means? That people are going to show some of their talent that they probably don't have while earning $2. Oh, silly. We are going to be in a talent show. We're going to raise money for a charity that kids don't get presents. What more can you ask for? Well, what talent do I have? Well, you could do something with Felicity. It'll be like a two act. You guys could do stand-up comedy. Yeah, that. Yeah. That could work. We'll just have to make a script, though. Yeah. What about me? What am I gonna do? You're kidding me. You're gonna do what you always do. Gymnastics. I can most definitely do that. Okay, we have all our parts, but what are you gonna do? I guess I could sing. Yeah, you have an amazing voice. You have to sing. It'll be like amazing. You'll blow the roof off. We can all even be your background singers. I'd rather actually just go solo, if you don't mind. No problem. Next up is McKenna Brooks with her gymnastics routine. Next up is Sarah and Felicity Brooks with their stand-up comedy. Woo!
Yeah!
Hey guys, I'm Sarah, and right now we're gonna start off with some cross the road jokes. So, why did the blind blonde cross the road?
Why?
Because she was following her seeing eye chicken.
Ah ha!
Hey guys, I'm Felicity. I'm gonna tell another crossing the road joke. So why did the monkey cross the road?
Oh,
so he wouldn't get spanked. Ah! So now this is more of a script. Sarah will be playing the little girl, and I will be playing the mother. Why does your son say cluck cluck cluck? Oh, because he thinks he's a chicken. Well, why don't you tell him he's not a chicken? Because we need eggs. Ah-ha! Hey, Felicity. What? How do you know if carrots are good for your eyesight? Have you seen Rabbit with eyeglasses? Ah-ha! No offense, Sarah, but we're telling blonde jokes. That's okay. I'm smart. Okay, so why couldn't the blonde dial 911? Why? Because she couldn't find the 11. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Sarah, did you hear about the blonde who shot an arrow into the air? What happened? She missed. Ah, ha, 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 ha. So now that this is our last stand-up comedy joke of the day, so it's another blonde joke, but also with food. So Sarah, how do you know if a blonde's been baking chocolate chip cookies? How? There's M&M shells all over the floor. Ah! Wait, isn't that how you make them? Oh dear. Was Sarah and Felicity Brooks with their stand-up comedy?
Guys, I can't do it. I can't. What? What? I can't sing in front of all those people out there. There's like 200. I just can't do it. But no, you'll be the best singer, I swear. Yeah, you have a really amazing voice. Yeah, you really should. You're gonna look back on this day and wish that you have if you back out now. Well, I just... Yeah, I mean, no one else have sang. What if I'm I stand out? Well, who cares? That could be a good thing. Anyways, you don't even know all these people. I guess so.
Now here's Estella Brooks singing All I Want for Christmas Is You. So now get all romantic next to that special little someone. Whenever you're ready, Estella. Cue music.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want. smile is you. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one.
So Stella, what song would you like to sing?
I'll sing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
When you're ready, music please.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All but the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you bear my...
Wow, I hear her from here. She sounds great. She's amazing.
Thank you.
They love me.
Thank you for being my audience.
Guys, did you hear the audience? They loved me. You were great, Estella. I didn't think you had it in you. I can't believe you did that. I mean, I want to even. Thanks, you guys. Now, we have to bake cookies for Santa. That's right. Look, we have to get the right pans. Muffins, cupcakes, marmalade cakes. Wait, how many batches are we making? Two trays. There. Okay, guys, I got the chocolate mix from Mr. and Mrs. Claus. And I got the mugs, too. There's none in there! We're out! No, wait, I see another bat. How about this one? Come on. I know you're in there. You have to be. Ah! Oh my gosh, now they're all over the floor! Bakery Sarah, how are they all coming? Well, we just ran out of all the flour. We got the butter, we got the measuring cups, we got the bowl, we got the mixer, we got everything, but they're just not in there. Help me! On, sir, we have to get them on the trays. And then I'll make them into balls. Well, I can't. They can't spill it, so it needs to hold down the mugs. Well, I have to break them. And then I won't just calm down.
There, we made muffins. We made cupcakes. We made a biscuit, cookies, donuts, and chocolate milk. I think he'll be suitable for the night. Come on, guys.
We should go to bed.
I can't wait for tomorrow. I can't hear Stella. Nighty-night.
Ooh.
Muffins, cupcakes, biscuits and cookies, donuts with frosting, and two chocolate milkshakes. Oh, now good and stuffed.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, the Brooks family.